multiplayer 2 this week is called Year of the Tiger, but it's just a trial series for the McLaren Senna. So in the milestone points, there's an epic for 3,000 points. So let's do a gas tank quickly. A whole field of Max Senna's. I think Gameloft delayed the finish line so that we can do a victory spin at the end. And actually, it's made me think I want them to add victory dances to the game. So when you cross the finish line, we should collect things that our cars can do. I don't know what they are. Shoot fireworks out the side of them. Blitz the exhaust somehow, like flame the exhaust as you go through the finish line. I want a victory dance. I need to sit differently because I'm old. I like that they put that barrel roll back in on the multiplayer track. It was there in A8, and I was curious why it wasn't there when A9 was started, and then it was there in one variant, but it wasn't there in the majority of them. I like the Senna. I like the Senna. Just annoying having the finite gas tank and needing to use this car in multiple places and throughout the week. I just don't want to have to watch adverts. Oh, I'm going to switch to tilt, but I've got the mic plugged in and the case on. Just to there. Oh. Still very close.
Oh.
Car wouldn't turn like I was expecting then at the start. Damn. I want one and two to fight. Oh, one's gone. Fight. Oh, I want those two to fight, and it's the only chance I've got to catch up. Bad start. They're too far away from each other as well. There's no one's going to KD each other. Good race. Good luck, guys. I'm madder than you.